strange. I don't know, it's like it just turned off. Weird. Weird that is. Didn't lock up, didn't bang, it just burned going. I'll just have a quick look on it later to see if something stupid like the antique cap or a wire come off. Well, the carb fell off, carb's on. Bastard! Ah, still what's happened? The thing's way down on top of the spark plug. You ain't got any fucking long nose boys, have you? What a bastard! Tell you one thing, it ain't gonna start now after me going down there. With the revs wide open, loads of fuel going through with no spark. It's full of fucking petrol. What a relief. Exhaust broken off. Have you got one hander? What the fucking hell is that exhaust broke again? Now the man's broken up. These NJK rubber caps. Got it. the ice o'clock ferry. I ain't done that yet.
Alright, to be fair.
I've never had that one, nothing. Bungees, that's a problem. I thought I could just wrap that round there, couldn't I? It can melt though, innit? Francis will be happy, fuck sakes. Turns out Brad's another one. Nice when they just turn the cells off, don't they? So when they get back, they can keep rattling. You know if something's gone wrong, you know what I mean? There you go, it's great. I mean, I've got absolutely no idea where the fucking hell the hotel is in Bruges. It should have cooled the barrel down anyway, having that much fucking juice with no spark. Can't do it starting a fucking meal. Bloody to